As you know, human trafficking is a very big problem, and Prajwala has been working for the last 25 years to combat this problem. We have rescued more than 25,000 girls out of prostitution and provide them rehabilitation, and prevented more than 10,000 children from being inducted into prostitution. Human trafficking, His Excellency, I would like to inform you, is a problem that is there in 132 countries, and India is no exception, and Andhra Pradesh is no exception. The number of the problem is only increasing by the day, and what is very, very concerning is exploitation, human trafficking for sexual exploitation, human trafficking for labor exploitation, human trafficking in the name of adoption, human trafficking in the name of begging, camel race. Everything is growing exponentially, and the COVID pandemic has only increased the problem and not decreased the problem. Our experience, Your Excellency, in the last 25 years has been that in spite of all the good work done by several stakeholders, the victims are being recycled again and again and again and again. And the second problem is that crime is not getting tackled from the source to the destination. And one of the gaps that we have identified, Your Excellency, is that there is no convergence between the stakeholders. Everybody is working in their own silos, and nobody is working together to make as a collective force, like the human traffickers are doing. As an organized crime, they fight it, they do this crime together, but we as people who are fighting the crime are not doing it. In order to fill that gap, Your Excellency, we have designed this handbook. This handbook is a first of its kind effort in India to actually bring out the policies, the law, and everything that the duty bearer requires in one place.
Is it a compilation of
It's a compilation
of the control
of the law with the policies of Andhra Pradesh, which the duty bearer can use. So this has been designed in consultation with judges, public prosecutors, social activists, and a lot of police officers, and it is one of the most practical document. And Your Excellency, I am happy to also share with you that all the duty bearers have committed to conduct trainings based on this handbook in the next 3 months. Your Excellency, in the next 3 months, before the month of August, this handbook would have been actually practically rolled out across Andhra Pradesh, and it is our pleasure, honor, and the greatest blessing that you have given your foreword for this handbook, Your Excellency. We are not only inspired, but it gives us so much of motivation to move forward, and it gives us, I very humbly request you to release these handbooks.
Good morning to all. It gives me much pleasure to be part of the program today to launch the handbook on human trafficking for all concerned stakeholders in Andhra Pradesh. I have no doubt that this set of 5 user-friendly handbooks on human trafficking for the authorities in Andhra Pradesh would be helpful to the stakeholders in the prevention of human trafficking in the state. These handbooks represent the unique and pioneering efforts of anti-trafficking NGO Prajwala. The handbook contains laws, rules and regulations and judgments of various courts in cases related to human trafficking. The pioneering work on anti-trafficking and related crimes with the motive of prevention, protection, rescue, rehabilitation and reintegration. Prajwala has been recognized nationally and internationally for its victim-centered services as the organization NGO has assisted the police in rescuing over 24,000 women and girls from sex slavery and facilitating their journey towards rehabilitation. I am confident that these handbooks will be useful to all the stakeholders as Lady Reckoner and will empower the duty bearers to effectively tackle cases of human trafficking with a victim-centric approach. Human trafficking, prosecution and punishment of offenders must be pursued, as well as legal action to seize their assets. In addition to government authorities, the role of NGOs such as Prajwala becomes crucial in tackling the menace of human trafficking. I appreciate the efforts of Mrs. Sunitha Krishnan and her team for bringing out the handbook on human trafficking, which will be an useful tool in the hands of concerned authorities. Thank you. Jai.